Sorry about that. Just stuff happening off camera. Don't mind me. Let me fix my chat window again real quick because something won't stay in the spot I put it in and it annoys me. But you know what? At least I have it, so I'm not going to complain. Anywho, howdy, I'm Papa Conley. Welcome back to Library of Ruina. Last time I nearly lost my mind. This time I'm still going to nearly lose my mind. I am consistently 5 seconds from going insane. Anyways. The boulder will get up the hill eventually, okay? Morning. The hill will get there eventually. Just you wait. That boulder will make it up that hill and it'll be great. And I'm not gonna lose my mind. And I am definitely not like consistently 5 seconds from going postal. Get you low tier godded. And let's do a level slash as well, just cause, you know. Imagine Library of Ruina players happy. You know, I go insane. It is what it is at that point. You know? It's like the safest one, I think. Okay. We'll go with that. One must imagine Pop Conley isn't slowly losing all of his sanity. He is, but you gotta imagine that he isn't. Do. Wait, actually, you can afford to use good attack. You know, if I go postal, I go postal. It is what it is at that point. Like, at that point, if I go postal, it is just destined to happen. Like, it's inevitable. It is truly the inevitable. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm sure this will be enough to avoid that, and then I can use this to try and avoid... Hopefully at least avoid two shots. That is what I'm hoping for. Now, whether or not that's what I get is a whole different matter, but... No, May will get lucky. Maybe she'll, like, you know, actually, like, hit him with her bullets. He probably won't, but, like, you know, we might get lucky. Do 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 do. So close to losing my mind. Digga do. Okay, so this has as much of a chance. Give or take. Actually, probably take. It's probably not enough, but I'm still gonna do it anyways. And I hate this game. I'm not gonna complain. A focus spirit, then a vertical split. No luck, pure skill. As a wise man once said, luck equals skill. Unfortunately, I feel like we are about to lose Loki. I'm still gonna try and, you know, not lose Loki, but I feel like that's how this is gonna end. You know, wild hunch. Yeah, we're losing Loki. That one can't even hit anything. That's cool. Love that. This is where the never-ending pain and suffering starts. You know, I am sure they will be fine. I am not coping at all in the slightest. And if you say I am, you're just wrong. Yeah, luck do be equating to skill, though. I'm gonna save this. I don't want to manifest ego to, like, a different reception, just because, the whole, targeting thing that this guy has kinda makes things a mild pain. I'll be fine. Okay, cool, another one. That's fine. I'm fine with that. I find that cool, actually. Yep, I'm good with that. I don't have a problem with it. Not, why would you think I have a problem with it? I don't have a problem with it. No. I'm not about to lose my mind. No, not at all. Why would you think I am about to lose my... I would never lose my mind. Over this? Never. When have I ever lost my mind over this game? There probably is. Okay, that person died. Or not, they're still alive, just... Yeah, okay, you know what? I've learned not to ask questions. You know, if I pretend there is an issue with the decks, then there is an issue with the decks. Because I am delusional. If you're delusional enough, there's never any problem. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, that's great. Target the Stagger Librarian. I appreciate that greatly. You know, I believe in myself, so, no, it's not over. I believe in the me that believes in me. That also believes in me. I have unshakable faith in myself. And if the funny Olympus Company, gambling lady taught me anything, is that all I need is unshakable faith in myself. And the funny gambling lady would never lie to me. Therefore, there is nothing to worry about. At all. And I am not 5 seconds from losing it. I swear. I'm gonna shove my head into a meat grinder from this. I swear. definitely. Okay, let's actually. I know what one card we can definitely replace it is. We can definitely replace it with Emotional Turbulence. Huh. I mean, hypothetically. No, I'm thinking a stupid idea. Don't, you know, no, no hypothetically. I'm gonna do something stupid. I'm gonna just shut that idea down. That hypothetical is not, is just, no. I'm not doing that hypothetical. I mean, this feels like disgusting. I feel like what I've done here is really stupid, but it is kind of funny. What if I just put in, like, one rapid gash? Just completely ignoring the whole, like, thing of, like, the having more rapid gashes makes it cheaper. But now I can't. But now I can't use Fervent Emotion. I feel like maybe I shouldn't be so afraid to spend charge with this one, so like maybe I'll get some cards that spend charge. Cause like I feel like I'm a little bit too afraid to do that, and that's like kinda feels, well, no, because we get a buff from having 20 charge. Dog, I can't add any more spears. I don't wanna go back to fight Gamora again. That was scary, and I think I won out of dumb luck. Energy conversion. Where did I see energy conversion at? Ooh, that's actually really nice. 3 charge to regain light. And I don't feel like we have as bad of a problem with card draw on this one. And I don't really think we have a light problem either, but, like, more light is always good. I mean, maybe it wouldn't hurt to inflict a little bit more bleed. Why does this feel like a weaker rip space? This feels like a rip space you have at home. Eh, screw it. Card draw never hurts. But yeah, no, this feels like a weaker rip space. I mean, hypothetically. No. I do not have multi-slash. Nor do I know what a multi-slash is, if I'm being honest. Like... why... that... no... that... charge. No charge. Actually... yes, I do have multi-slash. So, like, what if I... should I get rid of Jemadar? Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what I did with this one. You see, haha funny, little goofy, mildly silly, and, yeah. It was really funny, to be fair. Like, in all fairness, it got a little goofy. Might even go as far as to say it got really goofy. I really put... I'm trying to remember why I put Vapor in there. Oh, yeah, I remember why I put Vapor in there. For, like... that, like, one really weird mass summonation. Well, no, I don't think it was that specific mass summonation card, but, like, there was, like, one, like, kind of funky mass summonation card that... oh yeah, I added a Puffy Broom. And this. But yeah, no, and I remember why I had Vapor, because like there was like one fight with like one of those like really high roll damage cards. So I put that on there to counter it. Actually, I might have something better for that now. I don't know, I'm curious. Do I have something better for that? I don't know, it worked really well at the time. But yeah, no, that's why I have not passive. That's why I have a Puffy Broom on this. I don't even know what a fervor is. Just full honesty, I have no idea what a fervor is. Why do I have two oh yeah, smoke. Oh, Liu Association has that. Yeah, the more I look at the decks I've made, the more stupid I'm starting to realize I am. Yeah, no, yeah, I kind of forgot passives exist, and I really should remember they exist. In hindsight. Yeah. Let me just put fervor on everyone real quick. Yeah, I kind of forgot passives exist, and I am kind of suffering the price now. Oh, this is one of those weird dumb discard ones. Never mind. We're getting rid of that. No copies of discarding Burning Flash. Screw that. That's gross. I don't like that. I don't like cards that tell me to discard them. Feels grody. The fuck's Mind Hauler? I keep getting bombarded with words I don't understand. That sounds like a... Never mind. That is not a... whatever that is. Wait, that's reindeer, right? That is not a weird, funky reindeer thing. That sounds like a reindeer thing. I mean, do we have... We don't really have... Actually, what... I don't know, what's a one-cost passive we can put in? Yeah, I guess, like... Anyways, I guess maybe, like... That's not what I'm looking for either. What the... There we go. I guess, like, maybe minimum offense. Just for, like, a little bit extra stagger. Yeah, no, I should probably put fervor on everyone in hindsight. Oh wait, you already have fervor because you have a, because you are whatever it's called. Since I've now unequipped this that one smoke patron, you don't need that anymore. What am I gonna put on you though? That's an excellent question, because I've accidentally been forgetting about... Because I haven't added, meat worshippers. Because, you know... Because I'm big dumb. I didn't think that through. I didn't think a lot of things through, to be fair. I don't know what else to add. That is also an excellent question. I don't know. Well, now we're out of... I'm sorry, what the fuck? So math isn't mathing. Wait. Never mind, I think I... Okay, never mind, I figured out what... Why... Okay. I don't know what to put on you. Yeah, I figured that out eventually. Keyword is eventually. Okay, I've now remembered to mess with passives. I rebuilt Dex. If this still doesn't work, I'm gonna... Story defense. Give me a sec. I do have one more thing to add. And screw it, we'll add this too. Now you may be wondering, why did I actually... Unless we want to put in a fervent emotion. Screw it, let's try putting in a fervent emotion. Yeah, let's try putting in a fervent emotion, just in case. This is mainly for, like, one very specific attack, so... Yeah, that's it. This is just for, like, one very specific attack. That's why I'm putting it in there. What the? Did I not switch your lines? Especially. I can't read that word due to the weird massive heart in the way. Give me a second. They have special lines during realization. Oh, okay. Never mind. That makes a lot more sense. And this is like the one card I brought for this. This is the exact reason. Yippee. That card. And you also remember to do this. And you know what? We'll tag on some extra damage dealing there. The one reason. Put all these cards. then we're gonna put this on so that, you know, we can get some healing. Ooh, that is very unfortunate to me, for me. I'd rather nothing clashes, personally. Like, I'd rather just did not clash. Can we attack each other? No, that'd be convenient. Not gonna fight back at all? Just not gonna. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, honestly, at that point, I probably should have. If there is anything Breaking Bad taught me, it's that anyone can cook. Don't ask what I mean by that. Because legally, I cannot answer that question. That type of pal. Damn. Don't really have anything to block it with. Oh well, guess we'll try and get some. Damn, I really got nothing to block with. Try with this. Oh, am I supposed to let myself get hit with it? Because I thought, you know, that getting hit with that would be bad. Can it Iwi Grody? No. That is an excellent point, and considering how she's not good at, not dying, or not, you know what I mean, words, syllables, phrases, you make an excellent point. I'm not gonna try and block it. You provide an excellent point. Alright, we're gonna start tanking now. See if that works. And someone died. You know what the definition of insanity is? It's doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different outcome. Yeah, I didn't think that through.
불근한 게 책이라.
Because for some reason, I still thought she was going to get the plus 2 strength. Despite the fact that, like, it caps out when she already has 2 strength. Which, in hindsight, yeah, that wasn't very smart of me. And I didn't exactly think that through. I will completely admit. If I'm gonna... No, cause that... Yeah. What? Nope, that's not. Use on that one. There you go. Just use this for the sake of some extra damage. And then... Guess try and draw some cards. So yeah, that's why. Now it's time to touch the grass. I mean, graze the grass. Imagine that being an actual just card in this game, touch the grass. Oh yeah, he technically doesn't have bleed right now, never mind. I was about to ask why Gibera wasn't getting any healing off from that. And suddenly everything made more sense. pretend that didn't happen. We're gonna pretend that did not happen, and I'm not about to lose it. And if I do lose it and go postal, well, you know, life happens. Sometimes things get especially silly. But yeah, no, I'm like 5 seconds from going postal now, so, you know, that's cool. That's neat. That's wonderful. Well, he was still at 140 health. To be fair, I can confirm he was still at 140 health when I said I could attack recklessly. So as far as I could tell, I could attack recklessly and I'd be fine. And I was humbled very quickly. And you know, I acknowledge that. Still, though, he was basically at half health still at the time of that quote. At the time that quote was mentioned, he was still basically at half health. Therefore, am I truly in the wrong? Your Honor. Oh, believe me, the fact that like I was able to first try it the first time, this is definitely adding a lot of salt to the wound. A lot of salt to the wound. Trust me. trust me, it is. I am slowly going insane. And slowly the salt is getting greater and greater as this goes on. Truly the definition of insanity. I am going mildly insane because of it. We're just not gonna do anything about it. Okay, who can survive it? You might not. Unfortunately, I don't have anything to block with, so you're just kind of screwed. You know what, buddy? I believe in you. See, he's still alive. Okay, we've hit the hour and 10 mark, and I'm about to, like, actually go postal. I think this is where I'm gonna end it off, because if not, I will actually, like, go insane. I swear to God, if I hear one more wolf howl, I'm gonna end up like Red Riding Hood, and I will get my revenge on whatever beast dare decide to make itself known in my presence. I'm also kind of half tempted to, you know, let this happen. Because, like, the problem is I have to actively go out of my way to roll poorly and still have them survive long enough for level 2 abnormality pages. So. Yeah, I am tempted, but probably not gonna do it because that's gonna be a pain, and I don't want to do that. One day we may get to fight whoever the fuck Ozma is, or it's him, my beloved Judgment Bird. Or, I'm sorry, the fucking leg heart? Okay, yeah, the leg heart. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end things off here. Thank you all very much for watching, where I officially become a VTuber. That's a joke. For now. Just say if the brain rot gets bad enough. I truly hate this. You know, suddenly I miss the magical girls. At least their realization wasn't nearly as bad. In fact, I kinda like breezed through the magical girls. I was able to do that one first try. I refuse to believe Judgment Bird is that bad. I mean, come on. It's Judgment Bird, my beloved. He wouldn't be a really difficult. He wouldn't make me suffer. He's my beloved. It's Judgment Bird. Like, come on. He gave me elf equipment despite being a WoW and being a very easy WoW to contain. At that, because I just had to get like a good work result. He wouldn't cause problems. Wait, now I'm confused on what they're gonna do for like the fourth or fifth fight, because like Bird Trio is one abnormality each, and then Apocalypse Bird. So wait, are they gonna add like a new bird to the- No, cause like, the birds are supposed to represent the head, and there's like only three wings that are part of the head. Unless like, they add a new bird that represents Z-Corp or something. Cause like, we haven't seen a Z-Corp in like, it's heavily implied that it exists, but it exists in secret. Oh yeah, also, I got the funny Dawn in the new Walpurgis Night. Very happy about that. If I have time, I might try and get... I'm gonna be honest, I haven't touched Limbus in a while. Except for this recent update, because I've been working on something. So I might try and get Audis, because, you know, it's... Well, I'm not the biggest Audis. I like Audis, obviously. I'm not saying I dislike Audis. Well, I'm not a huge fan of Audis. Like, she's kind of there. It is my favorite... It is the ego of my favorite abnormality. Maybe second favorite. I don't know. Since technically you don't see a lot of... I don't know. Maybe if Deerschutz actually gets a full appearance. I will say an infinite rage shotgun, you know, the big drawback to shotguns being range is pretty based. And the fact that it might also be explosive, possibly. I can't tell if they mean explosive as in just it tears them to shreds, or explosives as in it's actually explosive, like it's actually firing a bomb at them. It kind of feels up in the air with how the description describes it. But yeah, I'm gonna end things off here. Thank you all very much for watching, and yeah, I'm slowly going insane.